always vote for the right one person or